Exploration and exploitation are the two fundamental concepts in reinforcement learning. So let's see what is exploration and what is exploitation. So exploration means finding out more about the environment. And this may involve giving up some immediate rewards for maximizing future rewards. For example, you know that some action at a given step, if agent is in one given state and if it takes particular action, that action is profitable and it gives some reward. So one possibility would be that the agent keeps on taking that action because it's giving some positive reward. And the other step could be that the agent tries to explore some other action. So agent is in state S1 and it takes action A1 and it gives some positive reward R1. So if it keeps doing that, it will be profitable, but it may not be the best reward that it can gain from this state. So it may be possible that by taking some other action A2, it may gain some reward which is equivalent to 2R1, 2 times R1. So it has not explored this yet. So this thing is called exploration, and continuing on some known action to get some reward is known as exploitation. So exploration is finding out more about the environment, and it may be possible that this action is not good and it may give some negative reward. So agent has no idea, but it may give some greater reward also. So here it involves giving up some immediate rewards. But if it finds some other action which is more profitable than A1, then in future, in the long term, this will generate more reward. The other concept is exploitation. So exploitation means to use or exploit the known or profitable information about the environment to maximize immediate rewards. So there should be some trade-off between these two. One agent should not just go on exploring things, and on the other hand, it should also not just keep on taking the same action, because there may be some better action available which will be known only after exploration. So there is a trade-off between exploration and exploitation, and RL agent's objective is to find a policy which will maximize the future return. So it can forfeit some of the immediate rewards, but the future return would be more. So it's important to keep a balance between the exploration and exploitation. Let's see some examples. So if some advertising is popular and some advertisements are generating good amount of revenue for some company, so exploitation would be showing the same profitable ads repeatedly because it's generating revenue. But exploration would involve showing some new ads which may be more profitable than this earlier ad. So there should be a balance between these two, that how frequently we should show some new ad and try to explore more options. Some other example would be that you have tried some restaurants, you have some favorite restaurants and you like going there and you keep on going there. But there is a possibility that there may be some other restaurant in your neighborhood which is much better than your favorite restaurant. So you may also like to explore sometimes. So the main thing is how you can balance between exploration and exploitation, and that is one of the key concepts in reinforcement learning. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.